Good morning, Central Cabarrus. Today is Tuesday, February 14th, 2023. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Attention all FCA members, Fellowship of Christian Athletes. Please make sure to attend our regular meeting this coming Thursday, February 16th, during Reconnect. We will be taking our club pick for the yearbook.
Attention golfers, there will be a meeting for anyone wanting to play on the boys' golf team this spring. The meeting will be held on Tuesday, February 21st in the Yes Center, room 405, right after school. If you cannot attend, please see Coach Masterton.
Seniors, Jostens will be here on March 7th during all lunches to deliver cap and gown orders. You must have paid in full to pick up at lunch. If you cannot pick up your items on March 7th, please email Mrs. Small, and she will hold on to your items until you can arrange pickup.
The next HOSA blood drive will be on Friday, February 17th in the Ox Gym. The One Blood representative will be here at Central on Tuesday, February 14th during lunches to get students signed up to donate. You can also see Ms. Townley in room 200 to sign up. You must be at least 16 years old to donate, and if you are 16, you must get a permission slip signed by a parent or guardian. One blood donation can save up to 3 lives.
Attention students wishing to take the College Board SAT. Central Cabarrus High School will be hosting the next SAT on Saturday morning, March 11th, here at CCHS. Those wishing to take the SAT can register at collegeboard.org.
Today's lunch will be walking taco, turkey, cheesy chicken quesadilla, black beans, steamed corn, diced pears, and fresh fruit. The weather for today is a high of 68 and a low of 33. The SAT word of the day is adamant, refusing to be persuaded or to change one's mind. Synonyms include unshakable or immovable. He is adamant that he is not going to resign. What do you call a ghost sweetheart? A ghoul friend.
Thank you for watching, Central, and have a great day.